It is a great pleasure for Robert and myself to speak to you today and to tell you a little bit how Oriflame was founded 48 years ago here in Sweden. And now we only have 1 year to our 50th anniversary.
Oriflame is a unique company. We have a lot to offer. Not only our fantastic products, but a very rewarding success plan. But Oriflame is also unique in the way that we have a very strong culture, a culture where we never forget having fun and creating excitement. And of course, always arranging extraordinary conferences around the world where you all can meet.
But of course, the peak was really when we celebrated our 25th anniversary in 1992. And then we were planning a anniversary trip in the Caribbean. We had rented one of the most luxurious ships that there were, and there were only we that would be on board, more than 1,000 people.
For a company to celebrate the 50th anniversary is a very, very big event. And for Oriflame, it's of course going to be the biggest conference and the most spectacular conference we ever will arrange. We will leave on two top-of-the-line cruise ships, sailing together in the Mediterranean with only Oriflame people on board. 6,000 fantastic leaders who have built Oriflame into the one of the most successful direct sales companies in the world, to the biggest skincare company selling direct in Europe. To us, you are the heart of Oriflame, and we want to thank you. I wish you the best of luck. Jonas and I will be there meeting you all. Welcome.